I'm going to the President's Council for Ebola Response, and I've been asked to make a presentation about the epidemiological situation. 3 minutes, so I really concentrate. I will present the epidemiological curve from the 15th of August now to the 5th of December. And it will show that it started with 10 cases per day in mid-August. It went up to the horrible 70 or even more per day in end of September. And now it has come down and we are back to where we were in August. And it looks as if it's good now because it's much lower. But my task is to tell it's extremely dangerous. It's as dangerous now as it was in August. Because the only stable level for Ebola, that's zero cases. This disease must be eliminated.